Welcome back, Lord Raikage, Lady Hokage.
We've sent Naruto and B to the battlefield. They should be able to turn things around in our favor.
That was quite a drastic decision, Lord Raikage.
Shikaku, inform them of the battle situation.
Understood. Inuichi.
Yes, I'm ready.
Naruto and Lord B, can you hear me?
That voice. Is that you, Shikaku?
Yeah, I'm using Inuichi's jutsu to talk directly inside your minds. Let me tell you what's happening on each battlefront. Listen well.
How much did you know about the Akatsuki?
More than you did, I think.
I guess we were both just being used by others. Thanks to our visual jutsu being way too powerful. As usual, we're being set aside for later. Eventually, we'll have to fight someone too. I just hope it's someone I don't mind fighting.
Great. So we get to go up against reanimated ninja and pale monsters.
So, everyone's still fighting all over the place.
That's right.
Then I'll join the insanity! Time to get on the battlefields, each and every one of them! Multi-Shadow Claw Jutsu!
Chapter 9, Fight of the Kage!
That bad feeling. It's coming from over there! Let's move, B!
Naruto's crazy in a hurry, so it's time for us to scurry to the next scene.
I don't believe this.
Someone's close.
This feeling reminds me of the old days.
You guys? Itachi Uchiha and Nagato!
I never thought I'd end up having to fight you, of all people, Naruto. I must not have seen you for ages, but since I've been dead, it only feels like yesterday. You look different.
Yeah, you mean this? This is chakra mode. It keeps the Ninetales chakra under control.
The power of the Ninetales under control. I never imagined you'd grow so much.
I knew he could do it. He's my junior disciple, after all. Which means you overcame your hatred, didn't you, Naruto?
Yep, because of the pain you taught me. The waterfall of truth training with P, my mom and dad. I got this far thanks to all of you.
Naruto, there's something I want to ask you.
That's funny. I want to ask you something, too.
All right, that's enough talk. With you two combined, your power is great enough to capture Naruto. Now, it's time for you to fight.
Huh? I thought we were still talking.
They're being controlled like puppets. They can't help it, yo.
Let the battle begin!
What happened with Sasuke?
He wants revenge on Lee. Join the Akatsuki!
What? Why won't Sasuke return to the village?
He heard about your secret mission and decided to destroy the village. I heard about your true intentions from Madara.
I see. Well done. Get confused. I can't take it easy on you. You better defend yourself. Look away from my eyes.
I am.
Get confused. You're in my way.
Over here.
Too slow.
This fool!
Itachi, I know you pretended to be evil and died to protect the village and Sasuke. Sasuke must understand the pain you went through too, and how far you were willing to go. But he wants to destroy the Hidden Leaf, just the opposite of you. He wants to take revenge on the village that caused his brother to suffer.
Does everyone in the village know of this?
Kakashi and Captain Yamato were with me when I heard, but there was no evidence to support Madara on this, so Kakashi-sensei told me to keep quiet. I don't think anyone else knows.
Then don't tell anyone in the village about it. It won't change the honor of our clan. And also, I'm leaving Sasuke up to you.
I wouldn't have it any other way!
I knew I was right to leave it with you. Huh? Now what?
Did that visual jutsu affect Naruto?
Why? Why in the world did a crow come out of my mouth? Wait a minute.
You just said you consider Sasuke to be like a brother to you. What if Sasuke were to attack the Hidden Leaf Village? What would you do then? I have shared some of my power with you.
What's going on?
That crow. It was yours. What did you do?
That went well.
Went well? Ah, I get it now.
What was that all about, anyway?
Relax. I have control of myself now. I used a new genjutsu on the enemy's jutsu, and it snapped me out of his reanimation. I call it Protect the Hidden Leaf Village.
Huh?
I tweaked it so that the crow would respond to my Mangekyou Sharingan and come out. If the time came.
What do you mean?
I knew that Sasuke would take my eyes for himself to get the real power, Eternal Mangekyou. When that happened, the crow would respond to the theft, causing it to appear and hit Sasuke with the genjutsu. At least that was the plan.
The plan? But why'd you put the crow inside of me?
Because you said Sasuke was a brother to you. So I thought you were the only one who could stop him.
Because to me, he's just like a brother. He's more of a brother to me than you ever were to him!
That was enough for me. There was someone besides me who trusted Sasuke. There was no deceit in your eyes. I knew you were someone I could trust. I really felt like I could trust you with him. And that's why I left him up to you, Naruto.
Itachi, thanks for trusting me. But you don't have to worry anymore. You did more than enough for the village already, so leave the rest to me!
It's good to know my brother has a friend like you.
I don't have Itachi under my control anymore. But I've still got you. Let's see what you can do, Sage of the Six Paths. The power of the legendary Rinnegan.
So, what's next for... Huh? Hey!
Oh my... Chakra.
I'm sorry. I can't... control my...
What the...
He's back to full power.
Naruto! I'm too dangerous like this. You better defeat me. Quickly!
Yeah, no kidding!
Itachi!
Right. I'm in too. Let's do this, Naruto.
Right!
Let the battle begin!
Don't hold back, Naruto. Hit me with all you've got!
Get it already! Too slow!
Good! That's how to do it! Control myself! Naruto! Watch it! Nice work!
How dare you! Force me to call him!
That should be...
This isn't looking good!
Too slow!
Sorry about all this. Let's try this again.
Sorry about that, Itachi.
The Totsuka blade. It'll seal you almost immediately. Anything left to say?
Naruto, I'm going back to my master. I'll watch your story unfold from there. I know you'll come up with a masterpiece. You are my junior disciple. After all, follow the path of peace, all the way to the end, Naruto. So long.
Nagato.
You all right, Naruto?
Yeah, what about you?
As the Killer Bee, I'm as fine as I can be.
That reanimation jutsu is the worst. Making you fight people you don't want to fight? I gotta end this fast. I'll put a stop to this war on my own.
On your own?
Yep, you heard me right. Leave the rest to me. I'll fight this entire war by myself.
Don't try to bite off more than you can chew.
Are you kidding? I can do this no problem. It's my duty.
Well... You have grown stronger than before, but your new power has caused you to lose sight of what's important.
Hmm?
Remember, Naruto. Everyone in the village who once hated you has grown to like you, and think of you as one of their own. It's because you grew to acknowledge others, longed to be accepted by them, and did all you could to achieve that. You said you got this far thanks to other people. But now that you've got power, you've forgotten about the others, grown self-centered, and someday you'll end up just like Madara. No matter how strong you get, don't ever try to take it all on alone. If you do, you're guaranteed to fail. When your father Minato was Hokage, your mother Kushina and their friends were at his side. I know you have the very same dream as your father, so never forget this. Simply becoming Hokage won't make everyone accept you. Everyone's acceptance is what gets you there. Never forget your friends.
Naruto, I made a promise to Iruka. I told him I'd always have your back.
Maybe I was thinking too much about what I needed to do.
I know you've got what it takes to stop Sasuke now. Take care of my brother, Naruto Uzumaki. I'm counting on you.
Hold on a second! Can't you go see Sasuke now? This is your chance!
No. When I tried to take care of it on my own, I failed. This time, I'll leave it up to you, my friend.
Where are you going?
I've got something to take care of. I'm afraid we'll have to go our separate ways here.
Itachi.
Killer Bee, take care of Naruto.
I got his back!
We better get going too, Octopops.
Where am I?
Huh? Aren't you the second Tsuchikage? And the Raikage too? What are all my enemies doing here? And him? Who's that guy?
I'm the fourth Kazekage.
The fourth, huh? I only know of those before your generation.
I know you. You're the only one who can use magnet release to generate gold dust.
And I've heard about you guys. Your legendary heroic deeds and special abilities. The second Tsuchikage, Mu, able to use the natures of wind, earth, and fire at once with particle style. The second Mizukage, of the Hozuki clan, known for his water style and wide-ranging genjutsu. And the third Raikage, with incredible physical strength and a powerful spear and shield. Each one of you is a great and powerful ninja with a place in history.
The second, third, and even the fourth are here. What could this mean?
The second Hokage is behind this, to summon the dead from the underworld and bind them. You are all summoned here against your will.
So, that's what this is all about. Using that no-good, dirty jutsu of his.
I've been searching for the second Hokage, but I cannot sense his presence here. I do sense something a bit ahead. It's the same chakra as this newcomer, together with a large group.
The same chakra as mine. That could only mean...
I've decided to join the fight.
There's no need to risk breaking your back out here.
Who do you think got me out here?
When did you all forsake yourselves?
I'm here to pick myself up again.
It's almost time.
Right.
It seems the other side is ready.
I could fight ninja from other villages, but being forced to fight my own, I cannot bear.
Look on the bright side. I'm sure the people of our villages must have grown stronger than us old men by now.
I hope you're right.
It's been a long time,
Mu.
Seems you've lived to a ripe old age, Onoki. Thanks to the particle style, is it?
Gaara, I sensed you would be here. But I never imagined you'd be leading such an army. Using Shukaku's power to keep them in line, are you?
He's no longer with me. I'm not the Jinchuriki you once created, Father.
What?
You almost killed me 6 times, and I feared and hated you every time you tried. But I feel no hatred toward you now. I understand what you were trying to do. Now that I'm Kazekage, it's my duty as a leader to eliminate all threats and protect my village.
You've become Kazekage? Impossible. Gaara I knew never had what it took.
That's not all. He is also the commander-in-chief of the Ninja Alliance Force's main battle regiment.
That explains it. I thought it was odd to send so many types of chakra from all the villages. I never imagined the ninja could form an alliance.
Gaara, you were born into this world to be a vessel for Shukaku. But there was no end to your reckless behavior, so no one could trust you. You walked in darkness, and your existence was of no value to me. Maybe this reanimation jutsu has some merit to it after all. I'd like to reassess for myself what you're really worth.
All of these men were powerful enough to become Kage. We'll have to split them up and defeat them one at a time. I'll take Mu. I'm the only one who can stop his particle style.
I'll stop my father. And we'll leave the rest of the Kage up to the Alliance. As soon as one of us is free, we must help our allies eliminate the other Kage.
Sounds like a plan. But first things first. I gotta make the one in front of me screw up.
Here goes.
Let the battle begin!
Particle style works on groups of any size. Onoki, got to stop me.
I know!
Particle style! You've gotten stronger with age, Onoki.
This'll finish you!
Never thought I'd get cornered like this.
Take this!
Let the battle begin!
Now let's see if you're supposed to get strength.
It's time! With my sister! You can do this! Follow me!
Come on!
do this.
It's different now. I've got people who trust me. Who trust me through anything. And it's my duty to protect them. As long as they're with me, I will never lose. I really have grown. Apparently, the ghost is trying. There's value in that alone. Your life has a worth. That is a fool not to see it. So then, you've already...
Send me!
Onoki, be careful. I've...
Good. Now it's your turn, Kazekage.
I'm sorry. I was wrong to say you were of no value. Your life is not worthless, Gaara. This battle has made that very clear. I see thousands, tens of thousands of hearts and minds that trust in you. Well done, Gaara. Now you are not a ninja of no worth. You are a remarkable Kazekage.
Arthur.
You've clearly outmatched us, and I can count on you to protect the Hidden Sand, Gaara. Protect the village, Gaara. Make me proud.
Sir, seal complete.
Lord Kazekage?
It's nothing.
Let's go! This battle isn't over! Second platoon, pull back! Fourth platoon, keep the right Kage busy!
Just what I expected from the former five Kage, but this damage is unbelievable.
It's a shame. I don't have any desire to win, but I guess I'm just too strong.
The Mizukage is stronger than I imagined, and that Raikage can really take a beating.
You'll have to use better jutsu than that on me! Attack with the destructive force of Wind Style!
Easier said than done. We don't have anyone in our alliance who is strong enough in Wind Style.
You do! Me!
Naruto!
The Nine-Tailed Jinchuriki? What are you doing here?
I'll explain later. Right now, we've got to stop these guys.
Wait. That one doesn't seem too bright.
Anyone will do fine. Whoever you've got that can stop us would be great.
Just wait. I'll put you out of commission in no time.
Let's go, Kazekage.
Let the battle begin.
The Tsuchikage and I will take care of you.
To the current Kage? Excellent. This battle ought to be fun.
The rest is up to you, Naruto. Wrap it up.
Let the battle begin!
Oh, you're going to stop me!
You bet! Right here!
What's wrong? Are you giving up already?
Not quite.
Look
at this part. Remarkable ninja.
Seems the hidden leaf has raised some impressive.
Ninetales' chakra ran out!
All of the Kage have been sealed.
Which means the Ninja Alliance forces have won!
You've disappointed me, Onoki. I expect more of my disciple. How could you underestimate my fission jutsu?
Unlike clone, fission splits your body in two. Very well done in the heat of battle. I expected no less from you. But your role is done. I'll take it from here. I'll be borrowing your body, however.
Time to make a comeback. Summoning jutsu. At last. Seems you've molded Nagato into quite the fighter. Nice to meet you. Or have we met before?
Who are you?
I am Kabuto Yakushi. His partner in crime, I suppose. Basically, I'm on your side. I'm borrowing the second Tsuchikage's body to talk with you now.
Huh? What's this all about?
We're in the middle of a war. And I want to borrow your power, which is why I used reanimation to bring you back into this world.
Reanimation? Isn't that the Rinne Rebirth Jutsu? I see. So, Naruto, that's why you're here.
Yep. I even got the Raikage's permission.
This leaf Jinchuriki is a reckless one.
But aren't you just a clone? Where's the real you?
The real me is just up ahead.
Who is that?
The second Tsuchikage? But I thought you beat him.
Could he have used fission in that battle?
Huh? Are you saying there's another one?
Hmm? It's him!
Who?
He has come. Madara Uchiha!
This guy's... Madara Uchiha?
What's this all about?
What's happening?
Take a good look at his eyes. He's under reanimation. If reanimation is bringing the dead back to this world, that means this guy was dead. But I received word from HQ that Madara is fighting elsewhere.
So then, this guy is the real thing. And the guy we thought was Madara is...
somebody else, I suppose.
Their headbands all say ninja, but they're wearing clothing of different countries. A new alliance army. As I said before, we're in the middle of a war. The villages have all banded together to try to stop his plan. So he triggered this. He must have a reason behind it all. Looks to me like things aren't exactly going as planned. Why would you bring me back in this form?
You are in this form that you speak of because your reanimation is special. I brought you back better than you've ever been.
Better than ever? How would you know when I was at my best?
Why don't you show me here and now the legendary power of the Uchiha?
Very well.
He's coming.
I've fought him before. I'm the perfect match for him.
No, that won't do. The ninja world depends on this battle. I'm fighting too.
And so am I!
Normally I tell you to butt out, but with him as an opponent, I'll make an exception. Hazekage! Naruto! Let's stop him together!
Right.
Oh, it's you. The Great Fence Sitter. I thought you learned long ago not to tangle with me.
If you think I haven't changed since then, you'd be gravely mistaken.
Let the battle begin!
I'll smash you into little pieces all over again.
Don't underestimate the Tsuchikage!
No!
You single
let's have another dance, shall we?
Nice one, Gramps!
Okay.
I never expected an old man like you to last this long, Onoki.
Unlike you, I've got people depending on me to protect
them. He's a tough one.
What's with this guy?
You just woke up, my man. But it's time to put you back to sleep!
Get your hopes up, old man.
Ah!
Good job!
So long.
How'd that feel, Mother Ochia? That's the power of the Ninja Alliance.
No?
We've got him now!
Is that right? I'm afraid you're gravely mistaken.
Huh? Hey, wait a minute. How come he's got the Rinnegan?
Let's see how you deal with this.
No way.
What are we gonna do?
Is this divine power?
Don't even think of giving up on me now. Do not forsake yourselves. Do whatever it is you can do.
What the heck are you trying to do, Gramps?
He's going to make that meteor lighter and stop it.
Earth-style super lightweight boulder jutsu! Almost got it. Just a little more.
He's done it.
That was insane! You rock, Gramps!
Well done, Fence-sitter. Seems you've improved a bit. Let's see how you deal with number two.
Understand. Why does that masked man call himself Madara?
Because it makes people feel as if Madara is alive and well. Even when living a life of deception, using that name brings terror to the world. The name itself is power. It commands attention, and it's a bluff that can't be ignored because of its power to draw everyone into war. We've already been drawn in ourselves.
What was that?
Report from the 4th Company's battlefront. An enormous falling rock blacked out the entire sky. That must be the cause of this trembling.
This is terrible. So many people. There's no mistaking it. This is the work of Madara's jutsu, Lady Tsunade. At this rate, we're doomed.
I'm going. You're Mabui, right? Prepare the ethereal transmission jutsu.
I can't! The ethereal transmission jutsu is only for sending non-living objects. It's not like with the sealing urn. The transfer is too fast for the human body and those within it will die. The only human to ever survive it was the 3rd Raikage. So the 4th Raikage may have a chance, but Lady Hokage, I can't do this for you.
I've got an idea. How about calling the Genma Squad here and using the Flying Raijin Jutsu to move you?
Use that to move her. She should be working together with the Genma Squad right now.
But that would mean...
Don't worry. I'll use this.
I get it now.
You get it now? Lord Raikage? Lady Hokage, I beg you to reconsider.
Mabui, prepare the ethereal transmission jutsu at once, for two people!
Lord Raikage!
This is the last resort for us. We need our commander-in-chief to act now more than ever.
Gaara, you all right?
Yeah, but...
Gramps, no!
It's okay. He's still alive. But it's a deep wound.
The power of the Sage of the Six Paths. Magnificent. Just as I thought, the Sharingan transitioned into the Rinnegan.
I was able to attain these eyes just before I died. Kabuto, right? What did you do to this body?
Didn't I tell you? I brought you back better than you'd ever been.
So that's why.
It seems there are a few scattered survivors. The Tsuchikage and the Kazekage are stubborn as expected. What now?
There's something I want to make sure of.
My stomach feels so hot.
This chakra calling me. It's Madara.
Looks like you still haven't captured the Nine Tails.
That's what this war is all about.
Take a look over there. The Nine Tails is sealed within that Jinchuriki. But be careful. He is a lot stronger than he looks.
Then let's see what he can do.
Wood-style deep forest emergence!
My chakra is almost gone. Now what?
Naruto, I'll help you this time.
You want to take me over again, is that it?
No, I'll just give you chakra. I don't like Madara. I'd rather have you control me than him.
Night hands. Okay, I'll use your power.
Shadow Clone Jutsu! Finish him, Naruto.
Giant Rosen! Tyrengan!
You were right about him.
You see?
Used all the chakra from the Nine Tails at once. Now I'm exhausted.
Leave the rest to me, Naruto.
Tsuchikage, you're not up to this.
At last, the time to pick myself up has come. This is the perfect opponent to achieve that.
I'd like to try some more jutsu, but you look too tired to tango, Onoki.
As a ninja, my life has been steeped in battle. Continuing to fight for the benefit of my country and my village, and stealing from others without even flinching. Stealing and being stolen from, it's a cycle. That hatred boiled over, and we fought three wars.
That's called living your life, old man. I'm surprised you've lived this long and still haven't learned from the pain of your past.
I've outlived you, and I've learned much more than you have. Knowing the pain of my past gives me insight on the best way to move forward in life.
And now we're looking at war number four. Is this the best way for you?
This war is different. In past wars, we stole from each other, but this battle is for everyone's benefit. When I look at the Ninja Alliance, they've helped me to realize there's more to life. Our world has a rough past, but it's gradually moving in the right direction. It is moving towards peace.
The world doesn't need to move any more than it has. It just needs to sleep within the eternal Tsukuyomi.
You're the one who will sleep. For myself, for the future, I will defeat you here!
I see. Seems you have a few dance moves left.
The unruly child and...
Grandma Tsunade?
Are you okay?
Yes, I've already healed my wounds.
We've arrived.
I never imagined you could use the flying Raijin Jutsu.
The fourth Hokage taught us this too. We were finally able to do it, but it took three people.
Thank you. Everyone's still alive, so we must not be too late.
I can finally bust some heads. It's about time.
Right. Looks like we're ready.
Living this long really pays off. Unreal. Never thought I'd see the day when the five Kage would fight together.
The five Kage.
Count me in, too.
That won't be necessary.
Huh? How come?
This war is no longer just to protect you. It's a fight about protecting each other.
Then let me fight Madara here and now!
Listen well, Naruto. At first, I thought the sole reason of this war was to beat the Akatsuki, so I joined the Ninja Alliance. But, fighting alongside you all, my emotions have changed. Now I am here as Tsuchikage for the Ninja Alliance. And in the same way, the ninja villages, once separate, have joined together in an attempted alliance. Because of this, it is possible that the chaos and hatred throughout the ninja world can be dissolved. Leave this Madara to us. We'll settle this quickly. And let this be a first step toward putting an end to the hatred. I'll leave the other Madara to you as a step toward hope for the future.
The old and the new. Beating both Madaras will put an end to this war. We will protect you on this battlefield. So you go to the other side and fight to protect us. Naruto, this is our message to you.
Victory is ours!
Wind cuts through the sky. He kicks the earth and becomes a whirlwind. The battle has come to its climax. Breaking through times of chaos. The one who lies beyond.